Exercise 6.3, question number 8. In this question, it is given that the number of rows and the number of plants in each row are equal. So, let the number of rows be X. Therefore, the number of plants in each row will also be X. According to the problem, total number of plants equal 2025. So, according to the condition given in problem, number of rows into number of plants in each row will be equal to the total number of plants. Therefore, X into X is equal to 2025. Now, by taking the square root of both the sides, so the square root of left hand side that is X into X, when taken square root it is equal to X, and the square root of 2025 can be taken by prime factorization. Prime factors of 2025 are 3 into 3, again 5. So by taking square root, we have 3 into 3 into 5. That is 45. So the number of rows is equal to 45, and so as the number of plants in each row will also be 45. Now question number 9. First, we find out the LCM of 4, 9 and 10. So the LCM of 4, 9 and 10 is equal to 180. Now we find the prime factors of 180. The prime factors are same as the factors obtained in LCM. That is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Now we make the pairs 2 and 3 occur in pairs, but 5 does not. Therefore, we multiply 180 by 5. The product is 900. So 900 is the required number. That is divisible by